kani kadai ka Batik CCTV bat pidang pet ya ka kubur bamankasni belawan rasa pi tak ko umrupa ringkat bat ko orange Nissan lom sokpo near Fabricate Shillong.
New Nissan Kicks, bookings open now.
Shibenta naga jing rakhe ya ka Olympic Day ha ka khat praterek mentau bna jeleo arjar khat kendai la penlong ru daga jing ya kop kentip ha pedang ki kenhun jong ki college prepare prepare ki ba naga ni ga nong ba Shillong. Yakani kajing ya kop kepala penolong Hasusatham Auditorium Shillong, ya kepala tipkum ke Inter-College Sports Quiz Competition Arjar Khatkendai, la penolong daga Meghalaya State Olympic Association. Hagani kesengi la wani shimenta da kikinhun na kihinriu tuligi college, bakentup ya ke BBS College, ke Sinod College, ke Women's College, ke St. Mary's College, ke St. Anthony's College, bat ke Goodwill College. Bat hagani kesengi la idonrengkat ru ke Deputy Commissioner jangka East Kasihils District, ikong Mat Seodor Warnongbri, kebalalong ke Kongsan. Rengkat u Working President jangka Meghalaya State Olympic Association, ubat John F. Karshiyeng, bat kiwe-kiwe.
The values of the Olympic movement is followed by all concerned, especially the Indian Olympic Association and definitely us here in the state through the Meghalaya State Olympic Association. Having said that, we know that there are many associations who are affiliated to the Meghalaya State Olympic Association, and these associations, I know that have given their heart and soul to the development of sport in our state. In whatever sport they have started out in, many have reached different levels of glories in their respective through their respective athletes and different levels of national and international tournaments in India and throughout the world. I would like to congratulate these associations and their members, the secretaries and the members of the different associations who have put in their hard work throughout these decades. To ensure that today we have some outstanding sports persons amongst us in the state. That said, we all know that the 1.9 billion population of India still has a lot to offer. We are yet to see medals of high standards in the Olympic podium. And I think the world is slowly changing, and we know that if we move in the right direction and we move with a sense of fervor and dedication, we will reach the goal which we have set. As I said, we do believe in the Olympic movement and their core values, which includes excellence, respect and friendship. Excellence in the form of achievement in what we go out to win, be it medals or trophies or achieving a higher level of performance. In the form of respect which we have for each other, respect within our associations, respect within our organizations, respect from one athlete to another, respect from a winner to a loser and vice versa, respect amongst participants in a sporting activity or in other activities. Respect exists everywhere. All of you who are students here know very well that we cannot buy respect, we earn it. And this respect is very well seen, especially in the sporting arena, where we ensure that we stand and we prove to ourselves that we need to be respected.
Haba phai shaga jing ekop kentip pat hagani gsingi kapala pniai do ba bats kem rap sang kum quiz master hado kaba kutno baroki round ka kenhon kapala yo ra ya ka nam la do kadai ke St. Anthony's College kapala yo kamai shispa shipo point kapala wan ba ar kadai ke Sinod College kapala yo kamai nyo po point bat ka kenhon kabon balai pat kadai ke Women's College
team e span number 5 question on span number 5 is who has been ranked number one according to the Forbes 2019 list of world's 100 highest paid athletes? Who has been ranked number one according to Forbes 2019 list of world's
100?
Serena
Williams.
No, not Serena Williams. The answer is Lionel Messi. Which footballer is nicknamed as the babyface assassin? Which footballer is nicknamed as the babyface assassin?
Neymar?
No, not Neymar. He is the current coach of Manchester United. His name is Ole Gunnar Solskjaer. Team B. Who was the first Indian to win the All England Badminton Championship. Correct, Prakash Padukone. 10 points for Team B. Team C, star number 9. Your question is, playing to win is the autobiography of which sports person? Playing to win is the autobiography of which sports person? The answer is Saina Nehwal. Team D. The question is, which is the only country to win the 60, 50 and the 20 over cricket World Cup? The only country to win the 60 over, the 50 over and the 20 over cricket World Cup. The answer is India. For 15 points, full picture.
PT Usha?
No, the answer is Anju Bobby George. Team B, for 20 points. Team B, okay, I'll open the second window for you. Full picture for 10 points.
Eugene Fernando.
Yes, 10 points for Team B. 10 points for Team B. Our very own Eugene Fernando. Team F. Okay, I'll show you the full picture. Famous NBA basketball. The answer is Kevin Durant.
Tell me.
Dressage. A question in a dressage, even like.
Okay, I'll give you 10 points. Equestrian, dressage. It's called equestrian, dressage.
Most of the girls in any match.
Okay, you can tell me the name of the sports.
Yeah, Coco.
Correct. 10 points. 10 points.
Swimming.
Correct, it's called artistic swimming, sometimes called synchronized swimming.
Third place trophies and a cash award of rupees 1,000 each. Congratulations to the team from Women's College. And the champions for this year, Intercollege Trophy. Congratulations, boys, and yes, the running trophy. The running trophy for this competition, boys. The C. Andrews College boys. Congratulations, our champions. A big round of applause for the champions for this year.
Three cheers for St. Anthony's College. Hip hip.
Hooray.
Hip hip.
Hooray.
Hip hip.
Hooray.
Hip, hip.
Hooray.
Congratulations, everyone. Good one.